They're going to take off.
I've got some of my strength back.
The kryptonite.
I'll slow them down, Batman. It'll be up to you to stop them.
This time, Lex, I'm going to pull Batman apart. Literally.
Robin. Huh? Robin. Great job. What?
I think I'm going to cry.
Get going.
Oh!
I am not done yet! Here I go again!
Murdoch! I can't believe this! You're such a disappointment!
I'm back! Backup systems! Full power! Was it enough? No!
Huh? He just stole our sub.
Any lightning inside this vessel. We're trapped.
Worry not, Thor. My telekinesis can separate water molecules.
A pet like that would be awesome. I want one.
That force field. We're trapped.
Trapped? Oh no. Game over.
Remain calm, Cyborg. We need to find a way to fight that beast.
ago?
The creature appears to have a weakness for romance.
I hope you're not suggesting we ask it out. Manhunter, and I believed you!
Cyborg, we must try and remain calm and concentrate on the task at hand.
Emotion to tame.
Greetings, Star Sapphire. I bring word from Hal Jordan. We need your help in reverting the damage done by Brainiac to the planet Earth.
Anything for Hal. Lead the way.
Mine!
things to hide behind yet? Let's settle this mano a bat mano.
As you wish.
The walls! They look like the ones in the gateway room!
I'm beginning to suspect that the foes we've met thus far have been mere pawns.
You said it, old man, because I'm not even on the chessboard. I'm the hand controlling every single piece.
Enough talk. Let's do this.
You may have bitten off more than we can chew, Batman.
No chance. I'm hungry.
Prepare to see some fireworks.
Things on, shall we?
Thank you.
wizard's work.
Peasants.
This contract.
He's too strong. We have to find another way. Let's go.
That's it! Run along home! It's a dangerous universe out here! Now, let me see. If I were a flux capacitor, then where would I be hiding?
You are too late, Strange. Kang shall soon bend the knee to the great Dormammu, and Chronopolis will be absorbed by the Dark Dimension.
But how did you solve my magic locks to reach the book?
Locks? It was in the cabinet of Nisanti behind the vacuum.
Don't!
You really should take better care of your magical items.
Not so fast, Mordo.
Let's take this fight
to the Mirror Realm. Pathetic, Strange. Your mirror defense will not hold me for long. Ha! To think that anyone but Dormammu could rule this new world. Ridiculous.
Mordo, you're the one being ridiculous. We should fight against Kang together.
Fighting on...
You won't be able to deal with this!
Yikes! Look out, everybody!
You are going nowhere! None!
Come and get me!
Get the mindless ones! Serve your master, Dormammu!
Uh-oh! We got big, rock things incoming!
Superior to all.
We shall see about that, Mordo.
Beginning to get on my nerves. Take this!
We're beginning to get on your nerves? Seriously?
Yeah. You'd like some more friends to play with.
Not unless there's party games. And we all know there isn't gonna be any party games, so no.
Give up. There's no way you could possibly win.
Join our little party, thank you. You're most welcome.
We do hope you enjoy your stay. In fact, we hope you never leave.
This is my home. If anyone...
Ah! That hurts, you nasty little... Amazons, we are known.
Ah! What do you think you're doing?
That's enough. You've had your fun, but now it is over.
I don't think so, Granny.
Thanks. Granny Goodness took us by surprise.
Granny Goodness is an agent for a much darker power. If Darkseid succeeds, the whole universe is in danger.
When we are needed, simply call.
You got a cell number?
Better than that. You never lose signal.
Oh!
Did you bring a man here?